In California, the owner of the dog is responsible for their dog and keeping their dog under control. If their dog attacks somebody, if their dog bites somebody, it is their responsibility, and they're responsible for the damages that one incurs. Oftentimes, it's the dog owner's homeowner's insurance that will step in, if they have homeowner's insurance, to pay for the claim. Hi, I'm Mike Bomberger of Estey Bomberger. If you've been seriously injured in an accident in California, please give us a call.